you today for your blessings. Thank you today for the call of God on the lives of these people that are here today. Wherever that's at, whatever stage of their life they're in, Father, we know that you have a purpose. And I thank you for that today. So Lord, we just take this moment to set aside to worship you and to love you for who you are. Our beautiful God that adores us. Lord, help us today to honor you with our worship and praise.
Oh,
are so beautiful. Hallelujah. Lord, this is all about a relationship. To know you in a way like we don't know anyone else. To realize the level of your love for us is just astounding, Father. How you can willingly be put through so much just because of your love. Oh, what a beautiful Savior you are. So, Lord, as we approach the table, as we remember your sacrifice for us, Lord, let the beauty of your love shine through as we remember you today. Gentlemen, would you stand as we bless these emblems? Lord, today I thank you in my life for your love for me and for the sacrifice that you made on Calvary's cross. I thank you today for this emblem that represents your body broken for me. Lord, I pray that you will bless this bread as we partake this morning in Jesus' name.
Lord, we take the cup this morning remembering the blood that was shed on Mount Calvary that cleanses us from all sin and all unrighteousness. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you that blood flowed not because of anyone's worth or anyone's merit, but because of the mercy and the grace of Jesus Christ. So, Lord, thank you for your price, for your love, for your grace. And we take the cup this morning, consecrated unto you for your glory, taken in remembrance.